Thank you. My name is Tim Hinchliffe. I'm the editor at The Sociable and No Brief. I'm here with the mayor of Malaga, Señor Francisco de la Torre. Thank you. So what does...
Welcome.
Oh, thank you very much. What does the harasses meaning mean for the city of Malaga?
Well, it's a good, very nice opportunity to for Malaga to be best by the entrepreneur of India. It's very important, the economy of India. Now, it's rate of growth is about 7-8% of the year. We think it's one of the country with best future the economy in the world. No? And I think, on the other hand, the economy of India is strong in the activity of software, for example, the world of internet. And Malaga is a town very specialized, very strong also in this question, no? The ITC, mm-hmm. and the possibility of ITC in the improves life. Smart City project, for example. Mm-hmm. Malaga is a very good experience in this question. And in the India also, this afternoon I knew about that the number of smart city in India is 100. Very important static. I think it's very interesting, very important, the opportunity to contact between the economy of India and the economy of Spain. In general, Spain is little in relation to India, but I think Spain has many opportunity to collaborate in the progress of India, in its infrastructure, for example, and railways, and, highway, etc. Airport also. The experience of Spain, this infrastructure, public infrastructure, is very interesting for the future of India.
Yeah, and well, Malaga has an extremely rich history as well, going all the way back to the Phoenicians. So it's been a center of innovation for a very long time.
Yes.
What's going on today in terms of innovation for businesses, startups, technology in Malaga?
Malaga is a long history, mm-hmm. right, you know, 3,000 years. No? And now we have, I just say you, in a way for to be strong in culture and strong in technology. Culture for to arrive to give opportunity to the people of Malaga, the city of Malaga, to new the evolution of culture, the art in general, with many good collection of museum, Picasso mm-hmm. Museum, Pompidou Museum, Russian Art Museum, Carmen Thyssen Museum, the Contemporary Art Center also, and other more, fine art and archaeology also. And that is a good opportunity to attract Congress and tourists or high life, high level of tourism, but also to attract talent. Mm-hmm. I return to my speech before, is good to offer a city complete in all the characteristics, mm-hmm. with the sea, Mediterranean Sea, with good climate, good landscape, good gastronomy, the people very kind in general, and all this possibility of to have a good balance, work-life balance. Mm-hmm. That is the best definition of the quality of Malaga. No? And I think the talent in informatics, on telecommunication, etc., allow us to improve in this way of the industry or service in ITC technology. For example, we have the hub of the digital future in Spain. No? Mm. We have a very good activity in video game. We have a different forum for our the portfolio innovation, que se transfiere, transference mm-hmm. of knowledge to the entrepreneur, to business, the Green City Forum, about the challenge of the city in the world in the 21st century, the climate change, the forum, for example, also in smart agri-food, a startup in Europe, mm-hmm. That happy initiative application digital world in the activity of agri-food general, also a movie in the next October, a very important forum, the first time for intelligent mobility. That is a war, very interesting, marvelous war, with many, many challenges also. And we have other projects of forum, different questions, perhaps blockchain, etc. No? Well, that is full complete, the characteristic of the brand of Malaga. Like in Malaga, a city very interested, compromised with this question. No? In this way, we have to build a brand, it's Malaga Valley, not similar, or Silicon Valley, for to explain exactly the characteristics of Malaga. It's not as big as California, but we are in the good way, because all the south of Spain is very similar to California, but the best place of the south of Spain is Malaga,
for the characteristic.
We can find here, for example, the culture of Manger, or avocado also, with different culture in the subtropical climate that is easy to understand for the people of India, but also the people of California. We have the best place in the point of view of climate on the countryside, landscape, etc., to offer the people with talent to decide to live in Malaga, to work in back in Malaga, and they are happy.
So this is a place for in the future for entrepreneurs.
Yes.
Where do you see it heading in about 5 years or so? Is there any government plans? Is there anything you're excited about?
Well, this forum is time, is year, is more higher, is most important. We continue improve the technology park. Now they have near 20,000 workers. In 5 years, it will be 25,000, near 30,000. But at the same time, in the town, we have the condition to build little cities, like well, the city of London, but the little city, the building with the characteristic of high beauty, aesthetic, and the facility to find in the building space for office. Good, comfortable, at the good level, the prestige. But that is a good characteristic. The system of public transport is better in 5 years because we have subway, it's finished or complete. We have the condition to connect Malaga with Marbella. It's a good place in the coast, 50 kilometers to west of Malaga. The connect Marbella in almost high speed in 30 minutes and they connected by the airport, and the airport connecting with all the important cities of Andalusia, Sevilla, Granada, Cordoba. This the question in 5 years is possible to meet and place. No? In other hand, the Gamépolis, for example, que es the forum for the Bill of Gain, improve all the year at good rate, at good percentage. Well, 5 years is not long term, it's short term, but I think the city is better yet in 5 years than now.
Excellent. Mr. Mayor, thank you.